else would you rather be at this time than the Dakota Dome in Vermillion for the state high school football championships?
Quarter number one is underway, and it is a line drive kick. That's Meyer. He's got a hole. He's to midfield. And good starting position for the first drive for Avon. Don rolls out. He's being pressured. Throws it to the end zone. Caught! Touchdown! Charlie Dieter! You can hear the pads cracking all the way up here, and there's Birma on the keeper. He gets a block. He's got an angle. Touchdown, Pirates! That's his fifth rushing touchdown of the year. He'll drop back to throw. Rolls to his right. And he'll throw, and it's intercepted by Avon. That was Landon Turry with it. And there goes Meyer. He's into the open. No one's going to catch him. A touchdown for Avon. Well, he got the tight formation here. Kramer. He's got an opening. Trying to make it to the sideline to midfield. Down the sideline he goes. Cuts to the middle of the field. No one's going to catch him. Touchdown, Trojans. Three wide receivers. Birma under pressure. Throws it downfield into coverage. Intercepted by Cotton. He's going to look for some blockers as he goes down the right sideline. And he steps out of bounds. Well, that's how the first half will end, with an interception by the Pirates. Mutter up the middle has a hole. He bursts into the secondary. Touchdown, Pirates. Dia Maria looking to set up a screen. Dieter has it, gets away from a man to the sideline. He's got a blocker to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Trojans.
Dieter with his second TD, Steve.
Meyer, second man through.
Fumble.
He did fumble it.
That one is.
And it belongs to the Trojans. They're going to be on the option play, and it's going to be a touchdown for Birma.
Second touchdown of the game for Paxton.
Option play. They'll go to Churchma. Runs to the corner, and he dives in it. So two-point conversion for the Pirates. They're up by 10. Here's the big fourth down at about 13. Balloon stays in the block. Here's a long pass down the field. He's got a man open. Kramer to the 5. Touchdown. Two-point conversion coming up. Quarterback draw. And the two-point conversion is good for the Trojans. 5:48 left to go in regulation. Avon 32, Faulkton Area 30. Avon wisely taking as much time as they can. Option play. Birma has an opening. And he lost the football. Who's got it? The Trojans have it. 5 seconds on the play clock. Pistol formation. Cotton, this time he's got time. Only two-man rush, throws it to the end zone. It's going to be tipped away, incomplete. Intended for Mueller. No flags on the field. So the day belongs to the Pirates of Avon. 32-30, the final score.